What do you hear? Do not make a noise until you hear police say that they are police. Take some deep breaths. Shh.
The little girl on the phone was just 12 years old, bravely hiding her younger sister from the home invaders breaking into their house. They held on until police came. Their dramatic story just ahead. I've heard a lot of 911 calls, we all have, but this one, oh my goodness.
She and the was dispatcher. So composed. The dispatcher, incredible, yes. As well.
Hard to hear. Really hard to hear.
Yeah.
Also, okay, now to that startling 911 call. Two sisters hiding during a home invasion, calling for help, staying on the phone with the emergency dispatcher until police showed up. Oh, please, you've got to watch this. Steve Olsen-Sami has her dramatic story.
On the line, calling for help as quietly as she could, is 12-year-old Brieja Morrow.
It's okay, it's okay. Take deep breaths, honey. Try to stay quiet so they don't know you're there.
Brieja and her 11-year-old sister were home Saturday morning when two men broke into their Chattanooga home. Police say the men tore through the back door and were after the flat-screen TV and other electronics.
Do not hang up this phone. Hurry.
911 operator Amanda Miller was on the other end of the phone, a guiding voice, telling them it would be okay.
Where are you guys at in the house? Are you in a safe place? Are you in a bedroom?
We're in our bedroom.
Is there a closet you can go into?
Yes, but it's a very small closet.
Okay.
Please hurry.
We were like this in a closet, and he was right there.
What do you hear? Do not make a noise until you hear police say that they are police. Take some deep breaths.
Operator Miller kept whispering that the police were coming.
We can tell them to hurry.
They're there. They're trying to get in safely so nobody gets hurt. You're doing a great job. You're very brave, okay? You just stay right where you're at.
And just 9 minutes later, when the police arrested the two men, Brieja finally let loose a cry from that closet. Little sis says that her big sis is a hero.
She was telling me, I'm glad you're okay and stuff, and that's good that they didn't find us.
For Good Morning America, Steve Olsen-Sami, ABC News, Atlanta.
Real heroes there, Brieja being so calm, but Operator Miller on the phone like that, and the way they work together.
Textbook.
My goodness.
Perfect.
Yeah, textbook.
That's exactly
about that.
You want to calm. That's what you hope would happen.
And a good ending.
Yeah.